subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Jr NTR and Trivikram's first ever outing together, Aravinda Sametha Veera Raghava, is now set to hit cinema as the Censor formalities are also completed. With Dasara holidays around the corner, the film is likely to reap all the benefits if things go well. A huge advantage to Aravinda Sametha provided with the fact that the holiday season has come and there are no happening films at the box office. All the show stealers like RX100 and Geetha Govindam already squeezed maximum, while latest releases like Nawab, Sailaja Reddy Alludu, U-turn, Devadas and NOTA lost sheen and steam in no time. That sets the ball rolling for Jr NTR's movie. Aravinda Sametha dealing with the point of stopping the war, rather just war and victory, a lot of sentimental scenes are bound to be there. As the final runtime is logged at 2 hours 47 minutes, Trivikram and Co should be quick to chop certain portions in case if they get a negative response on the first day. If they're a little cautious, surely the film will post a mammoth total. Whenever NTR gave a short target to trade, his films collected bigger. But this time Aravinda Sametha got sold at 93 plus crores. When it comes to theatrical rights, and every chord should be played to right in order to facilitate a brilliant recovery.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.